The chloride has seeped through the surface from the river above the tunnels, and road salt has also added to the high levels. The report to be presented today to the Tunnel Committee of Councils and Tunnel Operator urges swift action. Initially, it will cost £500,000, but more money might well have to be spent on repairs. The report also warns that the structure is under increased traffic stress, with levels up by 7% in a year since the M25 was built, causing long queues.